puntahan natin yung Twin Towers ng 9/11. So, huling araw ko to. Bukas kasi alis na ako. Uwi na ako ng Guam. Kaya punta na natin. Sa tapat lang to ng hotel kung saan ako nagstay. Kaya last ko siyang puntahan. Ayan. Itong puting building na to na wings. Ano yan? Train station yan. Subway. So, ayan. Malapit lang naman itong 9/11 Ground Zero Memorial and Museum. So, kaya huli ko siyang pinunta. Kasi yung iba malalayo. So, at least kahit pagod man ako, hindi ako masyadong malapit lang siya. Diba? So, yun yung huli kong pinuntahan. Isang ano lang, isang kali lang yung pagitan. Tawid lang tayo dito, guys. Tapos, yan yung bagong tinayo nila na World Trade Center. Yan, or tower. So, papasok tayo dito. Sana bukas pa. So, bibili muna ako ng souvenir bago sila mag-close.
$3 for $15.
Any? Yeah. Individually, it's $5.95, but you could get for buy three for $15.
Okay. Thank you. So.
Just want to know that the one that you buy is a pack size.
Okay.
Yeah, that would be
good. Yeah, 9/11. So, kailangan ko ng ano? Gusto ko na. Ang maganda water jar.
And my last question is, would you like to have that?
I'm going to give you
one.
Because the card is broken.
Okay, so then
so the chip isn't working.
Or you guys could swipe.
Well, the chip works for this, but it won't tap anymore.
Oh, okay.
Is this only one size? It is, okay. How much is this one?
This one?
Mm-hmm. $24.95.
You see that volunteer? The guy right there with the cap?
Uh-huh.
That's how these masks look. Just like that.
Okay.
That's how they look.
Okay. I have a question about the survivor tree.
The survivor tree?
Yeah, where is that?
So as soon as you go this way, to your left, you're going to see the only tree with the silver gate. In the around it, that tree survived during the whole 9/11 attack. It was found underneath all the rebels, and it survived Hurricane Sandy as well.
Attack ng 9/11. Ito yung site niya. Ayan yung mga pangalan ng mga nasawi. So pag napunta kayo dito guys sa New York, daan kayo dito. Parang ma-feel mo din yung ano. Yung nangyari mo. Parang nandito ka din. Ganda, no? So, ito tayo. Paikot. Lalim, no? Ano to? Parang yan yata yung garahe o pinaka-bottom ba? Basement, ganun. Yung mga naglalagay ng bulaklak dito, yan yung mga kamag-anak nila siguro. Ah. Guys, doon o sa kabila dyan banda yun, yan yung bagong tayo nila, yan yung nakikita doon sa Tarongco banda doon,
yan yung nangyari noong 9/11. Yun yung isa na sa kabila, natakpan itong isang building.
Ayan. Ang taas.